I'm going to show you how to replace 2D CAD blocks with 3D objects by using the replace tool. So first let's do a select similar and then click on replace object, pick the 3D object you want to replace the CAD symbol with, and that has changed everything. Next, let's select another shrub, another bush, select this yellow one and click replace object. And lastly, let's do the same thing. We will replace these palm tree CAD blocks. Click replace object, pick the object, we'll click this cyan tree, and that has replaced everything. Next, we may want to add a little variation. So for that, we're going to use Jumble. So let's do a select similar. We'll pick these trees and then do a selection set. That's now randomly selected some of them. Click on replace object, pick the object and replace those, and that's done.